on the softest step leaves footprints in the sand. Whether you hold coin or blade or bow within your hand, even the lightest touch leaves traces in the dust. When coins are spent, bows are broken, blades decay to earth.
Yeah. I write my lyrics out in lines of hieroglyphics at about a mile a minute. Never mind the violent, wicked, violent images it might elicit. I defy the cynics, diatribes and missives, swimming in the Nile and give a smiling crocodile a grimace. For those who might have missed it, my mind is mystic like my life is mythic. So don't you try to shift it, I'm a highly gifted kind of misfit. The sand of time slide aside a pyramid in a manner that's quite unscientific. I take a large obelisk at the hard top of a sarcophagus and stick it in a hippopotamus. It's esophagus as if it's bottomless. I can't stop at the top of the sun like an octopus hopping off at the top of an acropolis, popping off of a colony populous with a bronze carpish and a lot of guts. Plus penny waffle, just posthumously fuck you off at the necropolis. They toss in the lift. Cleopatra, the goddess, a prophetess. Don't even need to ask what the prophet is. She's backed up with actual providence.
Even the softest step leaves footprints in the sand. Whether you hold coin or blade or bow within your hand, even the lightest touch leaves traces in the dust.
When coins are spent, bows are broken, blades decay to rust. It all starts with one, a single grain of gold. Finally fed up of living every day with pain untold. Till every woman, every child, every man is a grain of sand sliding through the cracks of the pharaoh's hand. Here I live with the pyramids, appearing in a vision spirited. And near enough as soon as I sin a web, I stuck a spear in it. It's intimate. It's been a minute since I cut the ligament of an innocent and uninhibited, illegitimate son of the rhythm and instrument. Maybe it's grandiloquent to say I haven't equivalent, but stringing up with intricate linguistics is a stimulant that'll open my iris. And I'm hoping Osiris finds us. The brotherhood is born, we leave our other form behind us. Julius Caesar, truly is eager to zoom in and be the Nubian leader. Maybe he's soon to achieve it. A new Egypt soon to be breathing. A few more teams to be crawling deep in. Suits and Carmoons in the deceiving. You repeat in a secret or heathen, so there better be a really good reader. Whereas we never need sleep, serene enough for us. And we lead us to come deep. And Queen Nefertiti's head becomes a bust. Whereas we never need sleep, serene enough for us. There's a deep heat sending each and every piece of dust to dust.
Even the softest step leaves footprints in the sand. Whether you hold coin.